Well, hello, my fellow YouTubers, and today I'm doing the secret mission, Mystery Meat. So, after my last video, if you guys watched how to get the bobblehead for the barter, you know, to buy and sell stuff. So, if you guys saw that video, I show you that we can go and do a mission there that will earn you a little bit of XP. And also, if you kill, there's a bunch of legendaries down there that you can get some pretty good weapons. But this one is not gonna be that. I'm just gonna go really fast once I'm in it, so I don't get killed. So I'm just gonna run and run and run. But first, I'm gonna show you how to get a power armor, because I'm pretty sure you guys want to go into the to this mission really quick and be ready to get some legendary weapons or legendary armor. It's a great place to do it. There's at least 3 or 4 ghouls, legendary ghouls down there. So depending on what mode you played, sorry, I'm a little sick, so depending on what mode you're playing, you'll be able to get a legendary. So I got a my first run, I got a bunch of pretty weapons. This is actually my second one that I did just do the video, because I thought it was very interesting. So I'm going to do the video on this secret mission. You don't have any weapons. Find out what's going on in the meat factory, and there's a mission that appears. So, so here's just an area that you're gonna find the power armor. Collect all the scrap you can. Gonna find a couple of craters, and there it is, guys. A full power armor. It's pretty awesome, though. You know, when I encountered it, I was like, "What?" I was on my way to this mission, you know, just to discover to see what's going on around it. I always look around the stuff, and I found this. It's a T51, I think. But it has everything, you know. It's a complete set. Legs, chest, these arms, head. So if you guys didn't have one, okay, here's a full power armor. So now we are just going to run into that mission. And you guys want to get, there's a couple of stuff here that you can get. Here's a little bit of ammo. Get yourself a power armor. And guess what I encountered on my way back? There is a sentry bot finding a legendary crap. I just let them fight and let's see who wins. Yeah. Just watch them. This guy, this one, who's gonna win? The sentry or the legendary? They're pretty close.
Alert! Security operation in progress. Stand clear of security.
Hey. grab my chain. And let's see what kind of legendary stuff the card gives us. Oh, look at that. It's a near harpoon gun. It's funny because on my run, I didn't get nothing. But, and this is already gone. This saves, so I can get rid of the save. So we are going into the building, and you know, just go straight up to the mission. After that, just going up to the elevator that I show you on my other mission. Okay, when I found the bubblehead, I told you guys, you know, if you guys push that elevator down, you'll activate a mission. So here, you're gonna activate this button, and just make sure, guys, once you activate the button, you cannot go back up. You have to exit a different way.
Local elevator controls disabled by system administrator.
No matter if you push that button to go up, it won't work. So, see, nothing works. Alright, so here you have to use this computer to unlock some doors. So, there we go.
Terminal should open this.
I didn't do it. My bad, I forgot. I pressed the wrong button. Alright, remote control doors. There we go. So we want to open those doors. And you can explore here, guys. There's a bunch of, there's a lot of stuff here. A lot of ammo, a lot of, you know, meat. If you guys do your cooking, your own stuff, you know, there's a lot of stuff here that you can have. And there's some meat and a couple of armor crates. So I'm not gonna grab it because I already have it, so. So I'll just show you guys there what we have. There's a lot of cockroach there, just trying to be smart. It's gonna be crushed. Alright, so we are actually going to run past this. Like I said, guys, if you guys want to fight, you know, make sure you got your power armor, you follow my video. You got this power armor, and make sure you have a nice weapon. Because here's gonna be a lot of bugs. So, there's a couple of legendary ghouls. There's like a radiant legendary ghouls.
Uneasy.
Pretty scary. No, I just say no, you cannot go up, you cannot go back up. So yeah, so you try it. I was trying to see if you have your jets, your boost jets, you can, you know, you can jump back up and the mission's done. You know, you just go on top of that, exit out, and then the guy will say like, oh,
radiation should be avoided at all costs.
He tells you not to go down
there,
you know. It
could damage you irreparably.
He tries to kill you, but, you know, he's not gonna succeed. We're too good at this. so there's gonna be a bunch of ghosts here. They're gonna come out, but I didn't give them a chance.
I may have detected unusual behavior.
So I just keep going. Because if you see it, you're dead. You know, you just keep going. I'm just going through it. There's a couple of bones that come from the water here, so just keep running. If you don't want to fight them, just run for it again. Here you have to find that wire. Go through the tunnel that has the wire. And then you're good. Okay, so let's go up. We got a lot of good guys behind you. So like I said guys, you guys can, you know, just chill and then need to kill all those guys and get some good stuff. They have battle clubs, they have cigarettes, some of them are legendaries. There are at least three legendaries in this thing. So here's a turret that you're gonna kill. It's a good shot, that's all. And I think there's other good stuff there if you turn on your flashlight. Because I already killed them. I just want to show you guys how to get out of here. There's a fusion core right here. You can grab that, and you know, you have extra fuse for your power armor. And there's a couple of mines. So you guys want to get the mines, don't forget. If not, you know, just do it one trip. Little boxes there, so they can see that I'm just going. And there we go. So you guys found the exit. And then you'll hear the guy say, like, I told you not to go down there, or something like that.
I told you to stay out of the basement! Now that you know my little secret, I'll just have to kill you!
Just what I was hoping for. Trundling around looking for something last week.
Your workers would turn against you. Good for you, because just go after him. For some reason I think the game glitched, because when I got to him, he wasn't shooting at me. He wasn't doing anything. He just stared at me and did nothing. So I had to kill him. I gotta leave the house here because I was still there. You can follow this TR phone. For some reason he's just gonna be staring at me. And there's a computer over there too that you can unlock that door and get some stuff from that. There's some kind of gun in the closet over there. And there you guys have it. He won't shoot for some reason.
It's very wet.
He won't even talk to me here. Keep pressing X, trying to interact with him.
I believe a sniper has found us.
So, we found this guy. And now we have to kill him in order to finish the mission. Because if you don't kill him, you don't finish the mission.
You should wash your hands after that.
And then kill it like that, so. Yeah, I'm traveling with Curie and I usually travel with Piper too. See here, you can open that door using that computer on the left. And there's a gun in there if you want. Alright guys, so this is it. This is the mission. You guys got a little bit of XP. Also, if you guys want, just keep watching and there's I'll show you. You can go upstairs. And there's gonna be a room. I still have to find out because this guy dropped keys. So I didn't use the keys to open any door, so I'm gonna try to go in here later on and find out what kind of keys, like where these keys go. I have to open something, but you know what, just let's go. So yeah, I didn't grab anything, it's just pointless because I already have it on my first round. So there it is guys, so there's a little boat. So this is it, this mission. And now we're just gonna go upstairs. And there is going to be a room. That we are going to find some good stuff. I got really happy when I got this this power armor, you know, it's nice to have power armors. If you look at my other videos, you can see my power base sanctuary heals. I have at least 9, I think, 9 of 10 power armors. You see, I figured the key would open this door, but it didn't open it, so I was like, that's weird. So what is that key that we obtained from this?
That's it.
Does. Oh, there's a couple of saves. So are you guys looking for scrap? This place has a lot of scrap.
Yes.
A lot of scrap. A lot of ammo too, this is a pretty good place. Aluminum. So here I'll just show you all the stuff that they have. This little room. Just trying to see if I find any other clues about something else around here, you know? But I couldn't find anything. So there you guys have it. This has been Battle of the Dragon. Or C with the mission Master Elite. You know guys, I tried to put a few videos, once I try putting videos more often, it's just cause I don't fall out, and it's just so I've been like, and I will see you guys around in my next video. Alright, peace out.